today. Tractor Jeff is Excavator Jeff. I did not buy that. I wish. But for now, it's a rental. So, today, I'm gonna try to dig up some stumps here. Some of them are fairly small and pretty old, so we'll see how it goes. But I'm very excited to play with that excavator. I have never used an excavator except for when I picked that up. I just tested it out. It's actually pretty similar to, you know, the hydraulics. Once you know what the levers do, it's just a matter of using it. So I think I'll be able to pick it up fairly okay, but we'll see. So anyways, if you're in Paulsville, those guys are great. So this is what we're gonna try today. This is just a little 02.7, I think it's like 20 some horsepower. We'll give it a shot, see how it does. got a mess to clean up here, but I think I'm gonna grade all this out with my tractor and get the rest of these debris out. But that excavator worked pretty good. Wish I had a little bit more horsepower, but got all those stumps out, and some were pretty decent size. So I'm gonna go show you. I got two more big ones over there, and I'll show you those. So, just for reference, I'll do a time lapse on this. This thing is awesome. I think I'm gonna buy one now. Probably have to wait a while. So I'm gonna leave this. She's gonna do, kind of turn this into a little duck pond. She's got some ducks. So we're gonna not fill that one in. Got one more to do, but that excavator is a lot of fun. Thanks for watching.